Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays and our The Follies of Man series. We have some projects to get ready for. Maybe some buildings to build. Oh, beg pardon. Zhoing. Speed up, and we just gotta hope we have a baby. We had a bit of bad luck with the death of our glorious king, replaced by this fairly average one. On the other hand, it has given us a Trastamara, which potentially lets us PU our friend Castile at some stage in the future. So it isn't all bad. When that hits 80, we'll turn it off. Apparently, Denmark is no longer worthy of my hatred. We must pick a new rival. Well then, Burgundy it is. I needed to get rid of some relationship slots anyway. Including you. So we just start allying and de-allying you until you realize that you don't want to be my friend. Take a couple of cycles. Oh, they're at 80%. Wait. Aragon is also declared unworthy. Break it. And went back down to a more sane number of relationship slots. We really would like that baby. Baby, we admit, but it's better than the War of the Roses triggering, so we grin and bear it. Or, why not? Go kill them. Preferably horses first, mind you. Bad horses. And everyone else is happy. Now, I said we were going to go look for, I was going to say a Diplo-Rep guy, but alas no. So we can help our integration to go faster here. Me and we can have your admin. And we can have your Diplo. Might be the time to do this. Because Castile won't join. How long is it going to be till you're even mildly loyal? A very long time. Get rebels that I won't deal with. But if you don't deal with them, then you lose me. Some mercs to do this crap then. Not like I don't have the cash. Mm-hmm. that's worrying. Come on, Castile. Realize how in debt you are. Costly, but tough luck. Give back this stuff. Oh. Hmm. How about now? Give. Refuses to do anything for himself. Where even is Renee? Whatever, you're being silly. Well, that's just annoying. Patience. you for actually helping France. Sorry, I have the war goal. In what universe do you think I'm not winning? Evil, just leave the war. Good boy. Vassals' lands don't count as my lands for the purpose of deep black flagging. Don't give a shit about Luca. I just want these back. Lawrence seemed to think this is his time to strike. I will not correct him. I'm too poor. We can, however, get paid. And try and scare him away from up here, perhaps. Oh, he'll give up anyway. Excellent. Could I ask for money? Nearly. So let's just wait and see if we can push Luca out as well. Focus. Boom. This is the siege that I'm really interested in. Look, pick one and stay there, Gasconet. Re-raise it. Yo. And yo. Come on. Well, in any case, we want to come down here before we war with Aragon. No, I kind of need to piece out if I want to conserve this merc, you say. Screw that merc. I want the money. Boy. Good, and then some cash money. Double excellent. Inside me as well. Now it's your turn. Except I don't have enough friends. So when are you allowed to attack him again? I'm willing to wait 2 years to get your help. stop paying my army while that's happening. Here is I don't get Barwa back at reduced cost. And I think that's something I just have to live with. I'm getting most of it done. And I need to get back down to a lesser number of over-the-limit people. I got these back at reduced cost. That's no small feat. Episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching and you'll join us again soon. Bye.